3.8 million people die every year from deadly fungal infections, and this number is on the rise. Now, a majority of these deaths actually only come from three specific types of fungus. These fungi are evasive, elusive, and enduring, and are currently outsmarting the best drugs in the world that we designed to kill them. With patient survival ranging from only 10 to 60%, this is a problem that we need to solve today. My name is Matthew, and I'm a third-year PhD student studying medicinal chemistry. This means I have the rare opportunity to design and bring to life new molecules that the world has never seen before. And it turns out my molecules are really good at killing these deadly fungi. Now, experts believe the most effective treatment against treating these highly drug-resistant fungi is to create new medicines that the fungus has never seen before. This way, the fungus won't know how to defend itself. Now, my job as a medicinal chemist is to really look at the medicines and molecules that we're creating and really play around with the protons, neutrons, and electrons, as well as substituting out the atoms like carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, or fluorine. Now, my work doesn't only expand the frontiers of medicinal chemistry, we are trying to give patients a fighting chance. Thank you.